You know, the term father's house, David's tent, could kind of mean the same thing, to be honest. Whether it's, you know, father, let me never leave your house, or whether it's Jesus, let me never leave your tent. It's really about being in the presence of the Lord. Being in the Father's house means that I'm resting in his presence. I'm resting in the house of my Father, which we know in Scripture, our Father's house is a house of prayer where all nations find joy. But prayer to me is communion. You know, sometimes we speak prayer, sometimes we sing prayer, sometimes we dance prayer, but ultimately the definition of prayer would be communion with God. So for me, when I think of the Father's house, I think a place of communion with the Father in the place of prayer, yes, but it's not just in that moment where I'm like, you know, hands folded praying, but it's as I'm going about my day that I'm living in the presence of the Lord. I'm living with Holy Spirit in the intimacy of Holy Spirit. And so, you know, in Scripture, it talks a lot about like being in the courts of the Lord or being in the house of my God or being in the tent of the Lord. Whether it's David's tent or Father's house, I think those terminologies in my heart, in my spirit, could be interchangeable. But it really, all of it means that we're going to live in the presence of the Lord in communion with God at all times. And that's what it means for me to be in the Father's house.
Yeah, and the Father's house is a place of safety. And when we lift up the name of Jesus, all men can run in and be saved, and we can find our safety and our rest in his presence. And so when we have this concept and this heart of being in the Father's house at all times, that means we're under his covering, we're under his provision, he's taking care of us, and we are safe, we are known, we are loved, and a heart of gratitude flows out of that, and just a sense of being secure. It's a place of safety, and the praise that when we come into the Father's house, like, we know his goodness. We know his character because we're living with him.
It's all going to be okay. Daddy's in the house. He's home. He'll take care of business. Yeah. We can sit around the table, enjoy our dinner. We can play. We can laugh. We can be at rest. We can fall asleep at night with a smile on our face because Dad's in the house. I'm in the house with my dad. It's all going to be okay. And this is our Abba Father that our hearts cry out for. I think that's what it means to be in the Father's house.